Okay, this is listening to Richard Wagner until I hate it.